surrounding area. And my concern is with this pipeline coming through our farm, she rents the land out. And usually it's done on a year-by-year basis. But what if I tell the farmer, we rent it out. Now, what if the farmer that I'm renting to says, I know I've been renting you year by year, but now will you just contract me for 10 years? And I say, yes. I've given him that land for 10 years. How do I protect myself from the losses when those pipelines come through there and he can't farm the land? He's not making any profit. We're not making any profits. He can turn around and sue us. And I know the land will eventually revert, but what is he supposed to do with his crops in the time being? That's something I really would like y'all to consider because it's really going to affect our farming.
And we already have one pipeline near my house.
Yeah, we one of those 55.
And this one going to come right through the side of my house, down the side of my house, about 50. And I'm in a wreck that where I stay here being classified as wet women. And I don't want, I haven't gave permission from the come on my land. And I really had planned to give permission from the come on my land. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what's going
to happen. That's our basic concern with us renting land out for farm. For farmers, how do we protect ourselves when he needs land?
And that land has been in the family anywhere from 75 to 100 years, and his all family and all land, our property, it's all our property.
Thank you, that's all I
think. Thank you, ma'am.
Well, you know,